Good morning. It's Saturday, the 5th of June 2021. It's birthday time here. What's it? Gemma is 13 today. We're just waiting for Gemma to arrive. We have a few presents to open. The room is decorated with things. Bodhi's been busy decorating the stairs. Can you see the stairs? Well, let's have a happy birthday.
It is the day of 13. Do you want me to pick these up?
Sure.
They're coming to your birthday.
Cool. There's a lot of birthday batteries. There's a lot going on.
I'm not gonna bring Osmo though. No, Osmo has a present.
Osmo
has a present. Happy birthday. Come on. This one's heavy. Hey, that's the birthday party. Dad,
are these balloons?
Well, I said you'd love. Okay, everyone drive to the birthday party.
Good.
Woo!
I didn't notice that.
Well,
the huge balloons there.
Neither did I.
Neither of us were like. Yes, we noticed this. I don't know. I promise to be that I did not on purpose. So, we're gonna move.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you did. Wait, open the
card. Yeah, first card.
Now, can you tell who's that from? Who that's from? Huh?
Possibly.
No, it says from the child. Not from the baby. I said to mom and dad that you've gotten that card before.
But not 13.
Yeah, I know. Woo!
Thank you, Woody.
No, look at the value of the tree.
I did. I did.
Yeah,
these.
Open this one. See, that one has lots of stuff.
Probably because it was sent to us.
That's true.
Oh, there's so much going on here. What is happening?
A Bodhi suit.
That is scary.
Is it? No, it looks cute. Why is there a Bodhi suit?
Why is there?
Am I the suit? I'm the suit.
Might have your name in it, Bodhi. Oh, it's an envelope. Cherries. What? This is Neville. Yeah, that's why the tier of cards that I'll give people as well. It's like, this is Neville. This is a card.
Okay.
Cherries.
Cherries.
Can I guess who that's from?
You
can
guess?
Gran.
Yes.
She's 13.
Oh, there's so much going on here. What? Yeah, from Gran and Grandad.
Yeah, that's right. It looks like. Wait, did it say yo?
No, I think.
Does it have the review thing?
Gran and Grandpa say yo. That one actually says two.
I know.
I really like the streamers. I don't know.
Why do I like this card?
Right.
Okay, open.
Oh, no!
Yeah.
Alright, okay. Okay. Enough.
Yay! Last
year
game!
I'm the Lord.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so they're wrapped inside.
Yeah, no, we saved these so we could jump in them.
Okay.
Look at the candy wrapper.
Using
It looks like candy, doesn't it?
Yeah. Like really sick.
You know, I don't know if you're going to like it when you open it.
I'm probably going to. Oh.
Do you like it?
Yeah, I love it.
It's okay. I think. I don't know
what is it?
I don't know. Sniff it. Does it smell like
it? Oh, is this like aloe vera?
What is aloe vera? It reminds me of
Oh, apparently it scents like watermelon. So this is called Judy. Gemma. Don't know what you are, but you're Judy.
Giraffe, horse.
Oh,
cow.
Judy the giraffe. Surely would make more sense than cow. Judy the cow. Okay.
It's like Judy with a G.
Yeah, open it. Yarr.
Oh, it's a little bit flat.
Okay,
Okay, we'll leave this thing to pop up. If it doesn't immediately do it, we'll leave it to pop out.
We need scissors.
We need scissors. Chop it.
Here it comes.
Oh, is it pushing?
There's a bit of dirt on it. Okay.
Is it pushing?
Slowly.
It's a bit smaller than I thought it would be.
No, it's okay. Let me just pump it up a bit more. This is dinosaur abuse.
Oh. Okay, it's a bit smaller.
I love it.
That's awesome.
I love it. And then there's Judy, the giraffe.
Okay, Gemma. What I ordered was a.
What food, you ordered like that?
Or was a squid mallow.
It smells horrible.
It smells like glue.
I just told you that.
It smells like glue.
That's so white. Okay. I don't know what to do.
Open a present.
Can I get some advisory here?
Yeah, open that one.
This one?
Yep.
Actually, let me just put this on.
What happened to my ear? My ear can hear better.
It's a bit better place, but...
What's that?
It's a pin.
Woo, it says Christmas my bed.
Which is true.
No, it's not.
What?
That's
okay.
Not, it's not
my birthday now. Oh, there's a lot going on here. Bodhi, does it look like clothes?
No.
Yes, it is clothes, Bodhi.
Mum, if I took that off the tank, would it fly?
It would go up to the ceiling.
Can I take it off the tank?
If you really have
okay,
to.
Okay, what's...
Back
oh, it's this way.
Oh, ceiling!
It's like that.
I get it. No,
I'm trying to figure out what this is.
They're chokers.
Oh! Oh, there's a lot.
No.
There's
another.
Oh,
no. What's that?
They're like...
Why are you so lucky? Why are you so lucky? I know they are, but why are you so lucky? Why did you get them? You're lucky.
Is it a Sinai the Soul Zip Pop Bag?
How do you close a pop bag?
Usually, it sounds crunchy. What? Oh, look at that.
That's cute.
Oh, look at that. Oh, I actually really love that.
Scarlet Darkness.
It's the bag. What's this whole thing? It says thank you. You're not sponsored, but go buy from them if you want.
Unless it is sponsored.
I don't know. Oh, those steampunk glasses. Goggles.
That would be useful for like colors.
Oh, I definitely agree. Yeah, huh? I definitely could.
I'm thinking this is good for today's
maybe
murder mystery hunt.
Maybe not these. But yeah. I have to take off these glasses for them, so they'd be kind of useless if I actually
them. Open up the eBay bag as well. They go with the glasses.
Okay, cool. Let me put on my actual. Let's open up this first.
I'm gonna put these together. Yay! It looks like an elephant.
So this is like a small corset.
A corset belt, yes.
Corset? Yes. Yeah, so why
cool.
Did you get a corset?
That one.
Huh?
Corset belt.
They might be lucky.
Oh.
There was an opening, but okay.
Oh!
It's okay.
Oh!
It's getting into the bag and it's like, there's an opening.
What is it?
Oh.
Oh, there, in there.
What is it?
Oh, wow. When you pick it up!
Why? What are they?
Hello.
Hello, 13-year-old.
Everything is very weird, Bodhi. Hello, Bodhi.
Does that look good, Gemma?
It looks nice. Like, actually, like through this, I'm going to see if I can show you it.
Okay, what?
Hold on, can the camera see through this properly?
Oh, yes.
That's what the entire world looks like.
Wait, can I try?
Because of the pattern. Because of the passion.
Yes.
Because it's like crystals. Basically, everything moves more jittery.
It's like a kaleidoscope.
Yeah.
I don't like this.
So you can stop using it now.
Yeah.
So dinosaur, should we?
I know why I'm going to say it looks like
this. This is a hat. I can tell by the shape. Hold on. Yeah, hat. Oh. There's so much going on here.
I can't tell where anything is because it's all glittery.
I'm just hoping my gifts and Bodhi is
disappeared.
She's gone. It's okay. It's my birthday, not hers. Now, this should make no sense. Because I guess there could be two. Oh, no, these are actually detachable.
Yep.
They actually come off if you want.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, yes, so those goggles, yes.
More goggles.
Now we can have two packs of goggles.
Oh, perfect.
Can you take the goggles off of those?
Yeah, if you want.
Well, then we can both have it. What is it?
What is it?
My guys spin. I wanted to go to the car, so I remember when I was recording. Bye. What is it?
I cannot figure out what's going on.
Ooh.
Here.
Oh.
Wow, box. Yay. What's in here?
Try the other side. Other side. Wait.
What's in the box? No, never mind. I got my own goggles.
Yay! Oh, I like those.
I have my own goggles.
No, here.
That was
okay. I've been giving advice.
It don't fit me that much, but you know.
It needs tightened as well.
Hello.
I suit you, buddy.
You look like a bug.
A bug.
She does. A really fancy bug.
She's run a Bodhi bug.
Now we have three pairs of goggles.
I do.
And sunglasses.
We're having a third person.
How do you
with
play?
Goggles.
How do you
we have them. Ow. This tape is causing me pain. They're goggles. Tape is pain. Right.
Heavy. Like, they're not on my eye.
I don't say.
What's that?
Sketchbook!
What, John? Why do you have so many? Wait, can I see the hair?
Grab my
pencils! Can I see the hair? Does it have
the hair? Is it hair?
Hairy sketchbooks.
No, I'm
doing this! Yes, I don't know what it is. Wait, did they have that?
Nope. That's, maybe it's a bit small.
Yeah, I think I'm there now.
Okay, I'm curious what it
says. It's a book. What's it about?
I don't actually know.
I thought it looked interesting though. It's your age category.
Yeah, I'm going to compare it to Cinderella.
Yeah. Don't try and walk upstairs with them.
Oh, let's see, Dad. Well then, stay right there. You hold on a second, Gemma.
Like sticky notepad thing.
Oh, sticky notepad. We've got some tofu cute stationery.
Please sponsor us. Please. Dinosaurs.
We need sponsors.
We need dinosaurs. Wait, look at the dinosaurs.
That one
is me.
That one's on my dog.
Stickers? Koalas? I have a Bodhi. I stole some new stuff.
Huh?
Sticky memo, another one.
Oh, another to-do list.
I like it.
I'm going to wrap myself in this. And then
are you? I can't read this. Oh, whiteout.
Oh, wow.
Okay, now I've got my
rabbit whiteout, yeah.
Yeah, whiteout. Oh, another one of these. So my other one is actually broken.
Oh, that's handy.
So that's quite good. That's quite good. It just kind of fell off one day, and I was like, oh.
Gemma, you're 13. I don't like it.
Another one of these pencils.
You're old.
You sticking?
I'm using this for drawing.
Gemma.
Oh, I love this.
The hamster.
Oh, that's a hamster.
Maybe. It's a pen.
Wow.
Oh.
Here we go. This one has a little flap.
Oh.
And last but not least, look how cute it is.
That is a very cute
ruler. Oh, look on the back. Hold on.
Oh, wow. It turns into a big ruler.
A big ruler, and it has little stencils.
That is so cool. I've not seen that before.
Yellow.
Why did we get a yellow one?
Because yellow.
Where do you put it?
And a gray one.
Put it on your chest.
Yeah. You put it on your waist.
Oh, there's so much going on here.
So here.
the little rainbow.
I want things. To see what it looks like.
All of these. There's so much going on. What the heck?
What is that?
There's an entire company just for socks. I'm sure there's multiple for multiple socks.
Pride punk.
Oh.
Pride steampunk.
Yeah. I feel like, because punk is its own style.
All right, you look lovely.
Right. This one first. All righty.
Is it my
Yeah.
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 Yay.
Yeah.
I like it.
Screen protector?
For the first excellent. Day,
like, oh. A tablet case.
Oh.
Not a tablet.
And
also oh, wow.
A holder thingy. I'm gonna go have a look at these. In my little rainbow glove. Is it?
How do you speak English?
Am I missing a step?
Lollabook of stickies.
A diary thing, is it? Or a
yeah. Oh my gosh, why are these coming out?
Oof.
Oh,
wow, Apple's really
I don't know what it is.
Protective of their
okay, so this
iPads.
Is what it looks like.
When they're in the vault.
It's just like date, love, relaxed, happy, cute, angry, silly.
Oh, it's how you're feeling that day. It's a journal. Yeah. Okay, gonna have to keep a very good hold of these. So this is a charger. We all know what chargers are quite cool.
Oh, there's more
charger.
In here. Oh, yeah, wait,
and
this is not a pencil, this is a pen. Why do you like all the pencils?
The thing to actually plug it in with.
So,
wow, Apple's fancy.
What's yeah. This?
Look at that.
Surprise gift from LOL.
Wait, look.
What the heck?
Wow. Apple's impressing me today. To be fair, I feel I ever opened an Apple product
before. Indeed.
So, of course, it's going to be surprising.
I have a meter.
Hold up your iPad for a second.
Well,
that's right, don't clap your
I'll
hands.
Clap just... for you.
Yeah, clap for me. Right.
Now look at that. You!
Oh, I'm being
attacked. Was the.
Huh?
Dum dum dum.
I wasn't thinking about
creating
the hat today, but you can if you want.
Cool, okay.
Are you wanting to change? Little steampunk.
Yes!
Bodhi, look at you. You're ready for a day of murder mystery hunting?
Yes, I am ready. This is a pirate costume.
It is a pirate costume, but I thought it was the best thing I could do, but she was steampunky.
This hat looks cool as pirate. So.
It is, it's a cool pirate hat.
I'll have them together.
Yeah. Gemma, are you enjoying your iPad down there?
Yes.
She's not even using
it. Working on logging you into all the different things. All right. We are grabbing some food just now. Before we head out the door, head towards Glasgow.
What?
We're somewhat dressed up and ready to go. My friend has a radio show on a Saturday morning. It's a retro show, nostalgia show it's called. Von Seath is his name. And he just did a lovely shout out for Gemma. It was really sweet.
Carol's only dropped in for a wee while because her and the family are up in Glasgow today. But the listening, well, going up to Glasgow later in actual fact, but the listening is at the moment because it's Gemma's 13th birthday today. Happy birthday to Gemma. 13, eh? A teenager at last. Now they're all off to, a mystery hunt. Not murder mystery hunt. I think it is a murder mystery hunt. I have to look back on the message there. It's scrolled up a wee bit. We're on a mystery hunt anyway in Glasgow later on. That's quite exciting, isn't it? Never been on one of them. What a great birthday. All dressed up, apparently. Anyway, you can join in that conversation in the chat room on johnstonsound.com. Yes, it's a murder mystery hunt in Glasgow, so we'll find out what happens next week, shall we? I'll be asking Carol all about it. Anyway, happy birthday to Gemma. I hope you have a great day.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ron. That was always nice. Yeah, so we'll see you shortly. We're in the car. We're ready to go.
Tiny toe.
It's beautiful over here. I've heard it's quite cloudy in Glasgow. We'll see. Glasgow. Look at this awesome painting. George Square. We are here. We're just waiting for our last member of our party to arrive. We have our auntie Kim and Uncle Gareth. We have Uncle Joe with us. Here is George Square in Glasgow.
Hey, little mascot. Look.
We are working on it. Team Steamfunk Detectives on the case.
Named after the dinosaur.
Named after the dinosaur. We're getting wet. We're solving clues. We're trying.
We gotta get this.
I've just walked. Oh, something's just happened on the phone. What's happened this time?
My line
over here. Okay, and also stand nearby as you approach the county in the top. With the star as you greet him. Before you can enter the area, he thrust the puzzle page of the newspaper into your face. Sir, I've been on duty for 7 hours now, and I'm still stuck in this one. Give me a hand, please. You're not giving me the
gold car. Is it a gold car before? I've seen a gold car before.
Thank you for your input.
My neighbour, Claire Jameson, says to ignore them when they tackle at her. But if boys with blood clots,
there's other teams everywhere across the city.
Oh, she mentioned you found a bayonet blade with an. Glasgow is full of people solving crime today. Quick stop, Gemma's hypo. How do you feel, Gemma?
Hypo.
She's taking in some sugar. The group is waiting.
All my comforts were doing that. I just drank all of it at once.
Oh my goodness, that was something.
Straight shot.
Are you enjoying the murder mystery?
Yeah.
How are we getting on, gang?
Not sure. Very well.
You feeling confident?
I mean, we don't know.
I don't know if you got that on camera.
Hi.
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 I
should have done it at the start when I was fresh.
You're fresh. Fresh meat.
Trying to reach the trees. Almost, buddy.
Let's do this one. I'll put you up.
Thank you.
And everything.
That's it. Just take another week to recover from that.
You're all murderers.
All of you.
Let's just
nick
them all.
We've now completed all the clues and we're trying to figure out, with all the information that we have, who actually committed the crime, what weapon they used, and what their motive was.
Lots of people on this map.
Yeah, might as well.
I don't know if you can see it on the screen at all. But yes, lots of information to go through. Lots of not useful information to go through as well. The informants aren't very informative, as it turns out.
Yeah, okay, hold on. It's kind of 50-50 split. Is it Rick or Horace, do you reckon? I need other input from anyone else here. Hello?
Horace.
What's Horace?
Horace.
Yeah.
It's about half an hour later and we're still at it. We thought we were closer and then we found some information that we'd not remembered previously. And kind of back to square one, so. Do we know where we're at the moment?
Not really.
Not at all.
I think we must be missing some good clues.
Hey, look who solved it! After what were our time penalties? Hours and hours and hours.
Total.
We failed that miserably. Oh my goodness, we are not detectives.
That's about 28 time penalties that we got.
It was an awful lot of time penalties. I think we must have missed a hint or clue somewhere because we really did not get the murderer. Not at all. Oh well, it's been a beautiful day though, and we're going to head to my mum and dad's for some dinner now. That's really exciting. Let's do that. Did you have fun, Gareth?
Yes, I got to see people I've not seen for ages and socialise, which was very pleasant.
I agree with that, that's absolutely true. It's been really nice to be out with
lovely
people. Trying to solve things. I've really enjoyed walking around Glasgow.
It's a good birthday for Gemma.
I think so. Are you going to be detectives in the future, do you think, guys?
No.
I think that's a universal no. Right, are we ready?
I don't know.
To have a birthday dance today. That's what we're doing. Join in. Are you ready, everybody?
We're ready.
We're all very ready. Let's do it. Bodhi! Hello, Gran!
Hello.
I just realised I haven't turned the camera on, but we're here, we're at Gran's house, we've just had dinner. Look at that colouring, isn't that just absolutely beautiful? I love that yellow beside the red. Anyway, we've just had dinner, it's been lovely, we've danced and we're just about to do some cake. And that should probably wrap up the evening. I think we're all absolutely shattered. What a day. It's been so much fun. We're all kind of changed. Well, somewhat changed. It's looking beautiful here. So yes, we're going to tidy up dinner. Get a cake sorted. And then probably head back home. Because that's the time.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gemma.
Happy birthday to you. Biohazard.
Hooray!
Hooray!
Oh my goodness, that's the way to do it. Day
what? I don't want COVID, so.
And make a wish.
Yay! That's good.
Non-COVID.
I like that.
Interesting.
Oh, well, yeah, paper plates, might as well use them.
Wow, very cool. Yay!
Plates, might as well use the paper plates. You know, instead of eating with them.
Now let's take a picture of Gemma and the cake.
Why, Gemma?
I'll do.
The inside is going to be. Yeah.
So, what do you reckon? You reckon the inside's going to be.
Just plain.
Do you want to
pass like cream? Oh, well, actually, I might be able to see the color. There might be color, but my original guess was white because I'm used to the inside of cakes being.
I'd like to see this.
I don't know the fact that you're heavily breathing.
They're real. Ooh,
look at that.
Wow. Colored.
Oh, wow.
Gemma, we were wrong about it.
That.
You influenced my
decision. Some rainbow cake.
That
looks nice. Would you like one?
What's that?
Just
that's
a little bit. What is that? Like Bodhi size.
It's, I made a raspberry coulis yesterday.
How do you use it?
You pour it.
Right. We're all done. Dinner is gone.
It was all set up really nicely in there, it's all done. We have packed up the car and we're ready to go.
I have to, sorry.
It's the end of a long day. We're all really tired. What's that? Nearly 10 o'clock at night. We left home a long time ago. Did you have fun today, Bruce?
I did have fun today, thank you.
It's been a really good day.
We need to get a bigger steampunk hat.
That's true. Bruce really suits Gemma's hat.
Grandad has to come here.
All right, I'll come to you. Okay.
Looks all round. Bye bye, Mum.
I'm going to see you again soon.
Bye.
See you soon. We'll see you all later. Nice to join you today for the vlog. We'll be back for another vlog sometime soon. Lots of love. Goodbye.
It's like big arm.
Big arm.
Just wanted to see this view as well because it's beautiful.
I counted 10 cards, there's probably more of them.
Do you want to open
So, your gift? We should probably go online and order food.
That sounds
because
like
we can set the time
idea.
For it as well.
Right.
Okay.
And just put that to the side. And then we can do whatever else. So, the kids will probably get like a margarita pizza to share. The offers they're doing at the moment, I think, are
40%
off. Let's just go for 40
pounds.
Yeah, looking at donuts. Is there any? He's wearing the. Oh, look at this. That's a nice 13. Grandma, look.
Mmm,
that's nice. 13. Pleasure donut. Dear Gemma, Spencer's great birthday is here for you. Have fun with you. Lots of love. Aunt Margaret and Stuart.
Okay.
I like how
they work. You're scary.
Steampunk Grandpa's on the way.
Oh yeah.
Here comes Steampunk Grandpa.
You're scary.
I see you. I saw you putting it on.
We haven't.
Grandpa, I asked Grandma where you were, like where you and Dad were, and she was like, oh yeah, probably looking at Domino's. So I looked in the window, and you're putting that on something. I was like, oh.
Is that scary?
I'm walking out of nowhere. I couldn't find it.
Anyway, I'm looking at the car.
Yes.
Instead of that.
It's not even mine.
Birthday. Wishing you.
I think you looked fantastic. Bruce looked amazing in it too.
I was Jekyll.
Like now we wait for my dad to get annoyed.
Okay, I have no idea what the alarm was. It said 4:55.
4:55 at 1:45.
Ooh, clothes. Yeah, I know. That's probably what I'm getting. I'm probably also getting
clothes. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's very pretty.
It's the exact same top in different colours.
What I'm going to say, what lovely colours.
iPad.
It doesn't have anything on it, but it's the kind of top that I like.
What does that say? Be your own kind of crazy?
It's because I keep wearing it. Isn't it because I keep wearing the same... Uh-huh. I keep wearing that same striped one.
It was a 73, so I thought...
Yeah.
Quite that.
Yeah. That'll match your iPad.
Very good.
And then... Actually, this one matches it perfectly.
Yep, it does.
If I want to do an outfit, okay. What's going on here? I'm trying to figure out what type of jeans is.
Wow.
Let's fall.
Culottes.
They are short. They're meant to be.
Yes, they're culottes.
Mm. They'll show off your rainbow socks very well.
That's true.
Mm-hmm. my many rainbow socks I have now.
That's pretty awesome.
Right, where do I put this though? Because it's well, maybe in the bag, and then I take this out, right? Why are you holding it like that? And I take that, and then I put the clothes into the bag.
Right,
perfect. Look at that.
Mind me to give you the receipt just
mm-hmm. Organising. Well, here, let's just pop that in.
My voice is breaking again.
Well, who's breaking it?
Me.
I am.
Oh yeah, I know.
What is saying something? And I looked at her, she was like, Before I forget to say it, thank you.
You're welcome.
I want to open it. You're going to get totally fascinated by it.
So you'll need to show your grandma how you use this.
Well, if it came charged...
The piece that you've just taken out is the adapter.
Oh, that's the adapter.
Okay.
Here.
I'm just not in this spot right now. Aha. Interesting.
Look, bright light.
Whoa! Sunshine!
We're in and out of the sunshine here. We're in and out of the shade, but we are definitely outside and continuing the celebration for Gemma's 13th birthday. We're with Grandma and Grandpa today, who are joining us for a dance. Are you joining us for a dance? Come on in and raise the energy with us. Celebrate the day. Create that better world inside and out. Oh. Just
dinner has arrived. Gemma is on her iPad.
And I'm rubbing
the lid.
Stop.
Ready?
You're ready.
Pizza.
Pizza.
Yes. It's yours and it smells so good.
Will you not be able to eat it?
No.
Wow. Me. What a birthday cake from Grandma. That is amazing. With 13 little bees. I love little bees. You stick.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gemma. Happy birthday to you.
I can see it. Happy birthday. There it is. It was covered by bees. It says happy.
They aren't even lit.
Today.
Did you forget
how many bees are there?
Well, no, it's just, it would be quite difficult. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Sure
they have separate eyes. 8, 9.
And then round the bottom.
11, 12. I can't see behind there.
Yeah, there's 13.
13. Well, everything's in things of 13s.
You can smell the icing.
Did you order that or did you make it?
No, I ordered it, darling.
Somebody made it specially for Gemma. This is a cottage core bumblebee cake.
Go for it.
Yay!
Hey!
You get it for me.
That was really helpful of the wind there.
It was. I don't think I would have been able to do it correctly.
If there are 13 beads, we can have 2 beads and then Gemma can just have
it. That's an amazing cake.
Dad, you want that?
2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
So.
Yeah, so there we can all.
Who wants to cut it? There's a wee plate.
Yeah, there is a plate.
Okay, so we get 2 wees and then Gemma gets 3. Gemma gets 3 bees.
Oh, you can smell.
No, I didn't eat a bee.
You can smell.
I ate the icing.
Like okay, now give them.
You know, there's tons of it that's around the cake.
Okay, so.
You can have bees, don't worry. I think you're good, Bodhi. You'll have enough bees.
I'll get a bee.
We'll all get 2 bees and then
place of bees.
We will all be happy.
Don't worry.
Don't
kill it.
Don't kill it.
And I'm gonna need it.
A plate of bees.
Okay, and letters.
Okay, so Gemma, you've had one of your 3 bees, okay?
So here's a giant knife, Gemma.
Oh, okay. I ate a flower.
There okay, you go.
Okay, how are we all supposed to reach to the
beans? Hold on, wait a second.
How do I do this? Like,
I'll help you out.
Okay.
So, stand up. Come on to it.
Please stand up.
We're just going to put it in the centre.
Okay.
And we'll go straight down. That's it.
Cutting the cake.
It's dense down here.
It is, isn't it?
Wow, why is it so dense towards the bottom?
Oh my goodness.
We've got some cake. And then going up and turn around a little bit
like
there, and then just do exactly the same thing.
How is anyone going to eat this?
We might have to cut one slice into many slices.
I can definitely eat a slice that size. The thing is,
we're going to need a bigger plate.
I think so.
dinner plate.
That slice will not fit on that plate.
No, it definitely will not. We like dinner plates.
Could you get a bigger plate?
Oh,
I'll tell you.
And then we need mini plates.
We need another flower. These flowers
we need mini plates for the bees.
we'll cut the big slice into smaller slices, I think.
So how are we going to eat the rest of this?
We'll find out.
Is it supposed to be a beehive?
Yes.
Right.
You just get sweetheart. Is that not the most awesome beehive?
Wow,
you could just see that ding moment.
Yeah. Grandma, you completely missed it, but Bodhi only now realized that it was a beehive.
Oh.
Like, you could see it. You could see her going...
There's large plates a large plate.
Let's put this onto the large plate then.
Right, okay.
How do we find that? How do we...
I'm going to take up the grass and the flower here as well. I'll tell you what, I can give you
it. I'll put it in the
little detail.
The bee hole.
No, the bee flower.
Alright.
Okay, and some grass. They get some grass before they die.
No, don't let them die. We need,
Let's see what's inside then.
What's inside?
Cake. Orbeez.
Here we go.
Brown.
Wow!
One, two, three.
How many layers is that?
That is 3 cakes. Slices. That is 3 slices.
That's 3.5 cakes in there.
Yeah, I know. So 3.5 slices, surely.
No one.
So eight, that's four, mine.
That's your plate.
I want to take
this is the plate we started with. This is the plate we upgraded to. That's funny. This. We were hoping to put a slice in there.
It's a baby. A baby.
Yes. Not good at it.
Could be honey.
I want some bee flavoured icing.
Okay, a bit of a slice of a slice.
Do I think it's 3 bees on?
Oh yes, I need 3 bees of death.
Who would like a slice that size?
Anyone but me.
Please. Come on.
Why not?
You've seen the
what's left.
What you were going to say.